Good morning and welcome back to Battered Arena with Doc Stout. All right, day three with the Warrior deck at 2 wins, 1 loss. I'm feeling pretty good this morning. I shouldn't say that because usually when I say that, that means I'm about to like scrub out and lose. But let's find our first opponent. Already this deck is more successful than half of the decks in this series, which isn't saying very much.
Garrosh versus Anduin.
Don't think I've faced a priest yet.
Victory. Victory or death!
Nightblade does not seem like a good turn one choice. Corehound seems worse. Huh. It's a little anti-synergy there.
Greetings.
Job's done. All right. I'm just gonna use that as removal, I guess. Now I get all the weapons.
The damned stand ready.
So, Death Rattle deck, you say?
The damned stand ready.
Oh, that's ugly. I do have a Deathwing. That's pretty sweet. With 2 or less attack. Boom, 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 boom. Not yet. I guess we just continue to grind and grind and grind. Hope to get to Deathwing.
They'll never know what.
Job's done.
All right. Just want to blunt the impact of each of these creatures. Play my guys as removal. He's still a damaged creature, so... Ugh. That's awful. More anti-synergy here. I'm at 23.
What now?
Yeah, that's the question, isn't it? Because I can't questing adventure and play any of my fives.
Job done.
I think that's the best I got. I have to survive several turns here. about to take like 13. I'm gonna die if I don't find a taunter.
Warrior, attend me.
Ready, sir.
I'm just getting overwhelmed. Yeah, that's gonna do it. I'm just dead. I'm one shy. I have no answers here.
Give me a quest.
Yeah, he just kills me. Couldn't make it to that key turn 10. Ugh, miserable. Deck, why do you betray me? Alright. Well, fighting for my life now. Let's go right back in. Yeah, I have like 3 executes in this deck. Couldn't find a single one. Even with a little card draw. It seems to me that was more bad luck than anything. He just kept dropping bombs and I had no answers.
Versus Malfurion.
I must protect the one.
Alright, versus Druid.
Victory or death.
I have made it clear I do not want Corehounds in my opening hand. This is a little better. Nice little 1-2-3-4 curve.
My greetings.
Greetings.
1-2-3-4-5 curve. Come on, an ornery pair. Are we gonna shapeshift? Pop the shield. We're gonna shapeshift and pop the shield. Fine by me. I'll be able to slow roll him to late game where I can afford to play more spells. Or just cast him next and demand an answer. Next turn I can play 2 creatures or if I get a reasonable 2-drop, I guess I could coin in questing adventure into something. Basically puts me on I gotta play it. I don't have to like it. I do not like using my mana inefficiently. But either he plays a card out of his hand and one for ones himself to deal with it, or he lets it go and just loses his taunter, which ends up being a 2-for-1 for me. Since he did put use a card to give this thing taunt. Just gotta slowly grind out advantage. Not sure that was a wise plan. Okay, so I do this for sure. Whirlwind into an MP4. Then I probably just shield block. Yeah. The score is sort of tied with him with 28 and 2 and me with 25 and 5. Doesn't always work exactly that way, but you can almost count points of armor as extra health. And I technically have card advantage, but one of them's just the coin. And it's easy for card advantage to go away. Still can't profitably play more than one. That thing's not good enough to freeze. I think I just Corcron Elite. And armor up. I think I just have to be very, very deliberate. Try to get an out-of-control questing adventure ASAP.
I wonder.
He's at 7 mana. We're starting to get into the point where if he drafted any legendaries, he could be playing them. I don't have a silencer ready. That's okay. That's almost a 2-for-1 there. Now I have Deathwing.
Give me a quest.
Takes him to 3. That takes him to 4. I kill this. Force him to answer. Well, I use up all of his good answers or just, like, crush him here and then play out my cards and use Deathwing. None of those are scary individually.
Just me and Mr. Fight.
Let's see if I can get him to overextend before I Deathwing. I got 2 turns. I just want him to load the board. Yuck. He decided to draw cards.
Join or die, or both.
I'm just gonna refill his hand. Yeah, that's the opposite of loading the board.
Very
They'll never know. I will, however, take that happily. I am definitely losing the card advantage game right now.
Where shall I strike?
Oh, you're gonna charge. Clever. Another swipe, damn. Suppose you draw all those cards. Seems obvious. I don't want to just lose those guys. I will sacrifice a frost elemental. Unless I don't have to. Like, if I can get ahead on board here. 10 cards left. Mill him out, maybe. Another swipe. Wow, dude. Yeah, it's not like Constructed where I can... Uh-oh. This is bad. Did I just lose? I think I just lost. Yep.
Well played.
Wow. I'm thinking about next turn, and yeah, triple swipe will get you there. Every single time I announce the at the start of the episode, oh yeah, I'm happy with this deck. Blam, retirement. Jinx myself. Wow, 2 wins in retirement. Brutal. Let's see what we get for this. Two packages. Pack and 40 gold. All right. Well, that's going to do it for Warrior. If you see... I'm here, sitting here cursing my luck, but if you see any mistakes I made... of late, I have not had the second screen up so I could look at Twitch chat. So follow me over on YouTube and leave any mistakes you noticed in the comments. See if we can't get me to step up my game a little bit. I think it's bad luck, but that's... might not be an accurate assessment considering the series is named Bad at Arena for a reason. I will be returning. We are now, I think, at 7 out of 10 of the possible hero classes. So, and at the end of the series, I'll be opening all the packs. I'll probably do that as a separate episode, just for people who have been following the series since the beginning. As always, I encourage you to follow me on Twitch so you know when I'm going live. Subscribe to me on YouTube. Comment on the videos. Like them if you enjoy them. Until next time, I am Doc Stout with Bad at Arena, and I am signing out.